Warning, this video is for entertainment purposes only and for people over 13. If you're not over 13, click off this video now. Viewer discretion is advised. Man, I'm tired of this, KJ!
Okay, Nick, what is wrong?
I am tired of the Republicans taking it on side to side. Most communism believe in democracy and anarchy and socialism. But this America's trying to take our country for prov. That is stupid. Isn't that stupid?
No comment.
No comment. Dude, come on. Don't you want to move out of America? Don't you want to move out here? Go somewhere else? No?
No, I love this country.
You love this country?
Oh. You have the right to hate on it and not get stoned to death in public.
Well, you know what? I don't care shit, okay? Even though we found the fine farmers that we know how to do it, right? Is that... Did you buy that American flag?
Yes, and why are you talking like a Russian?
Because I'm a communist now. I'm a better than the American flag.
Can do what?
You heard me. Burn it.
What? Don't.
No. No. It's a flag.
Why are you gonna burn it?
Because this is not your faith. Is this what you want?
Yes, that's what I want.
Is this what you want? Or you want the Russian flag?
That? Not the Russian flag. Dude, the USSR died years ago.
They're gonna be compact still, you know? That's not right, because this is gonna get burned into the ground.
Okay, you're crazy.
I ain't crazy. You're crazy. You think you take everything for granted in America.
I know. Take everything for granted.
But no, I'm gonna take this seriously. I am gonna lay it flat, and I'm gonna burn the van. I'm gonna burn it.
You don't even have a lighter. So how are you gonna burn it?
I'll just rip it. I'm gonna rip the flag out of there! What? Oh, what was that for? Jordan, stop! It's a prank! It's a prank! It's a prank! Oh. It's false! I don't like Russia! Oh! Yeah, I must call you. USSR. Yeah, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna burn your flag. Yeah, I don't wanna live it. Guys, I'm sorry if you have to see you, but I wanna get back on him for trying to open that Funko Pop that I wanted to get a glass case for. And he started pushing me because I just wanted to win. I'm not gonna do that. I love my country. So, anyways, that. Like a Hellcat.